Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome out to tonight's boys varsity competition. Pine Crest Panthers versus your University Suns. The University School Athletic Department and UFO Athletics would like to welcome you to Senior Night 2011.
Coach Kinney and his assistant coaches would like to give a big thank you and congratulations to our four seniors for 4 years of service, leadership on the soccer team. You will be missed by everyone.
Coach always says that we need to play with pride and heart. Every athlete wants to win for themselves, for the team, for their school. But when you're a senior, that desire intensifies. And you realize that in order to win it all, you need heart. And everyone else on your team needs it too.
And I'll tell you one thing, you'll be happy you'll be back on the team next year. I can tell you that right now. Please, because I want somebody in there that have the heart, that listen, that get in there and try to do the job, whatever it is necessary to do the job. It's not about me. You have 40 minutes. You put everything into this. You show me that you have heart. Because I guarantee you cannot play with the heart. Break it down in here.
Let's go.
If you want to play.
Ready? Suns on three. Ready? 1, 2, 3.
Suns! Hey, hey.
What do you want me to do?
Get up.
Okay, gentlemen, I just want to congratulate you on a hard-fought game. Okay, you're truly an excellent team and showed great sportsmanship. And I just like to, you know, present you guys with the District 15-3A runner-up trophy. Okay, and you should be proud of it, okay?
I think that I saw a lot of great leadership last game. I really did. But I also saw that we started to argue with each other a little bit in the end. That's not time for it. It is to battle for each other on the field. I have to tell you this, that in this world, you can't play sports. You can't live by yourself. You can't. Everything is a part of team. Whether it's a wife or husband, whether it's a boyfriend or girlfriend, whether it's a mother and father, whether it's your grandparents, everything is about a team. So you can't do it yourself.
And the last point I have to make, I know like I'm not an experienced player or whatever.
You're a good player. Sell yourself short.
I know that, like, I'm just saying this because I was talking with my dad, and I know like my dad, whatever. But we're talking about how like when we play, he looks at us, and we look like we play without heart, with no team, no nothing, just for us. Like, I know I do sometimes. Like, I'm not gonna lie, sometimes I do.
Yeah. You see, you look spaced out sometimes. I agree.
And I think that.
No,
it's
the
not
truth.
Funny.
No,
I think that we have to come together more, and like we have to actually play with heart, because if we don't play with heart, we're not going to win today.
That's right.
I got 99 problems, carefree living, but I'm not Sean or Martin Louis. You know how I be when you start living large. I control my own life, Charles was never in charge. No sitcom can teach Scott about the drama or even explain the troubles that haunted my mom. On Christmas time, my mom Christmas grind, got me most of what I wanted. How'd you do it, mom? Huh? She got the toys I would play with in my room by myself while he by himself. He got two older brothers, one hood, one girl.
All the hard work we've put in individually and as a team is what brings us to the outcome we've achieved. When you watch a soccer game, you don't see the pain it took to get there. You only see the hard work the players are putting in at that very moment. But what good athletes know is that hard work happens all the time, in every opportunity available. Going to States is a great opportunity and we want to win it bad. But we won't be the only ones. And we'll just have to see if we're the team with the best work ethic, with the most pride, and with the most heart. If we are, then hopefully we'll return on the trip from Tampa with not only the first place state title, but the satisfaction that we gave it our all, and played with all the heart in the world.